Minnesota versus Detroit, Minnesota breakout is similar to our power play breakout on this play. Defenseman will retrieve the puck. The near defenseman will take the near side corner. What they do is they have the left winger swing down low like our center would. Their center is stretching as well as their right winger is stretching out at the red lines, trying to open the play up. The one thing I want you guys to take notice of is the way they speak. Listen to what they're how they're talking out there. Two, they always are becoming an option. Somehow, some way, they're moving into areas to where they can get the puck. Third thing is they're trying to stretch the play out and get speed behind the puck. You'll notice Parise, who is the center on this, he will swing down in the neutral zone from the red line right around the bottom of the circle inside the neutral zone, trying to get the pass either from the D-man or try to get the pass from the winger on the boards. If that is not available, they'll chip it in and they'll go in and get it.
And that 892 goals against percentage for the goaltenders is the second worst, or 29th in the NHL. The Oilers, they only